Good morning, respected father, Miss Montero, teachers, and my fellow Marians. I, Hast Rathod, humbly stand before you to become your next Red House Vice Captain. Around 5 years back, in the second term in the fourth standard, my class was given a certain badge. At first, I did not really know what it meant, but now it has become the pride towards this school. The Red House has taught me several things, like honesty, competitiveness, compatibility, punctuality, discipline, and so on and so forth. It has taught me to remain calm, even on the verge of failure, and rise back and strike harder. To return my favor to this house, I have been diligently participating and holding merits in several academic as well as inter-house events like basketball, chess, badminton, elocutions, Mr. Music Talent Contest, Indian Music Talent Contest, and so on and so forth. The symbol I have chosen today is a tiger. It is an animal that stands for willpower, courage, and personal strength. And these are my core attributes. And as your leader, I hope to be a positive influence, a strength, and enkindle a fire and a desire to achieve. I hope to aspire excellence, and I will assist this house in every way possible to reach new heights. Finally, I would like to conclude by saying that I believe I will make a great leader, and I will be able to repay this house by leading it towards great glories, both in and outside the classroom. Thank you, and bleed red.
Greetings of the day. Respected Principal Dr. Father Francis Swami, Vice Principal Ms. Clementine Montero, teachers, and my fellow Red House Marians. For those who don't know me, I am Neesh Parikh. The time has arrived to pick a new Red House Vice Captain, and I would be extremely delighted if you would cast your prestigious vote in my favor. I will be unbiased in giving chance to everyone to participate in all the major inter-house activities. Though winning is an important aspect, but it is not the only aspect. Participation will be the most cherished memory for everyone and their contribution to bring glory to the house. I am a very approachable person. Respect the things that y'all say and will always be by your side whenever you need me. I have actively taken part in various inter-house and inter-school activities such as chess, cricket, badminton, short put, elocution, march past, and karate, and will continue to do so. I also play the guitar at the inter-house Indian and Western Music Talent Contest. I have tried to play fair and help the house to reach the pole position to lift the coveted cup on the annual day. May the best candidate win. Thank you. Bleed red!
The strength of a group is the strength of its leaders. Good morning, respected principal, teachers, and my fellow Red House Marians. My name is Ivan Ajmani, and I'm standing for the prestigious post of Red House Vice Captain. Firstly, I would like to thank my teachers who gave me this opportunity to stand for this post. I would like to mention my contribution to the house, that I have been an active participant in extracurricular activities, and have represented the Red House in numerous events, including inter-house football, badminton, track and field events, quizzes, debates, Hindi and English elocutions for the past few years. If elected, I will be just and fair in my selections and give my 100% towards the house. I will do my best to make sure we win the house cup and that every deserving student in the house gets noticed and gets a chance to prove himself with an opportunity to represent the house. I believe that a house vice captain should encourage, motivate, and support the house in all that it does, and it should also inspire the house to build a competitive spirit in both academics as well as sports. And this is exactly what I intend to do if I win house vice captain. Thank you once again for this opportunity, and I hope that you all vote and select me, Vivan Ajmani, as the next house vice captain.
Hello friends. I, Shriyan Dholakya of Class 8-2, humbly urge you all to vote for me as the Red House Vice Captain. I believe that I am best suited for this prestigious position because being a class monitor every year since class 4 has inculcated leadership and discipline in me. I was presented with the white card for excellent class behavior. Being a stickler for perfection, I have a compelling need to see all of you make our Red House proud by carrying on a tradition of team spirit, passion for excellence, and a winning attitude. As we all know, sports is not only about skills, but also about appropriate field strategy. I believe that the combination of my academic excellence as well as exposure to various tournaments like Inter-House Elocution, Quiz, Basketball, Football, Badminton, Track and Field events will help our house to think differently and win at every level. I shall focus on early identification of talent, motivate participation, ensure proper trials for every inter-house competition. Being a vice captain requires a proper blend of leadership as well as team play. I can assure you that I will be a dependable deputy to the house captain. If I get elected as the vice captain, it will be an honor to serve my house to the best of my ability. Together, we can do a lot to achieve success, and I will strive to make our Red House win the House Cup again. Last but not least, I will be glad if I get this opportunity to extend the proud legacy that our previous captains and vice captains have created. Friends, I call upon you to take the Red House to glory. I call upon you to vote for me, hoping to be with you soon. Till then, take care, stay safe, bleed red.
Respected Principal, Ms. Montero, teachers and friends, today I, Arya Shah, am standing for the prestigious post of Red House Vice Captain. I feel honored to be granted this opportunity to represent the Red House. There are many reasons why you should vote for me. I am really approachable and I have the passion to look after the Red House community. I am part of the Under 14 school cricket team and represented the house in Under 12 and Under 14 cricket tournaments. I also represented the school in Under 12 and Under 14 MSLGA tennis competitions. I participated in various inter-school singing competitions such as Bandit, Make Malar, and I won merits in Western and Hindi vocals from grade 4 onwards. I also have hobbies such as sailing, horse riding, and snooker. Through this position, I hope to actively encourage participation in sports, events, music, and academic activities, as well as fostering a sense of team spirit. I look forward to another year full of new experiences and opportunities where we can not only grow as individuals but together as a community. Red is a symbol of courage, victory, sacrifice and honor.
We will rock you.
We the students of the Red House must stand together and united. Leadership is but a chance to serve. It is with this vision that I aspire to be your Red House Vice Captain.
Very good morning, respected principal, dear teachers, and my fellow Red House Marians. I am Salahuddin Sayed, and I am standing for the post of Red House Vice Captain. I take great pride that I belong to the Red House, and I have always been passionate about leading it. As you all might know, Red House has been among the top performers in the past few years, whether it is academics or sports, and I aspire to work towards making it reach greater heights. I have participated in sporting events like long jump, shot put, inter-house football, and have earned points for the Red House. For those who don't know me, I am a confident team worker, I'm organized, open-minded, I'm a risk taker and also a good listener. I believe I'm good in times of crisis. I'm resilient, reflective and a team player. With your invaluable support, if I am given this honor, I promise to work hard and be an effective leader that you all would be proud of. In conclusion, I hope you choose right. I hope you choose excellence. I hope you vote for me. Thank you.
Good morning. My name is Siddhant Dadipalli and I am sharing this message with you to show you why I am a fitting candidate for the prestigious post of Red House Vice Captain. Many of y'all might know me by working alongside with me in inter-school and inter-house activities. When I entered the secondary section, my love for the Red House exploded. This is why I made a resolution to participate in every event I could. I would like to say I've kept up with this resolution perfectly. I participated in debates, quizzes, elocutions, and even given my house an edge in academics to help us win the house cup. Today, I have been given an opportunity to do much more. So much more. I have been given an opportunity to be your next Red House Vice Captain. The symbol I've chosen for today is a microphone. A microphone will amplify your voice and make sure it is heard by everyone. I aim to not only amplify your voice, but amplify your talent. I aim to show you that you are talented and you can achieve. I do this because over the years I have noticed a recurring problem. People are afraid and discouraged to participate in many inter-house activities. I aim to change that. If elected as your next Red House Vice Captain, I will make sure that every talent is unearthed and that you have a platform to showcase your talents on. In conclusion, I would like to thank the house teachers for letting me stand, and I hope this speech has convinced you to vote me as your next Red House Vice Captain.
A very good morning to Dr. Father Francis Swami, Miss Montero, teachers, and my fellow Red House Marians. I, Parth Shah, am extremely honored to stand for the position of the Red House Vice Captain. I still remember how excited and happy was I when I first got my house badge in grade 4, and since then I have dreamt of only one thing, that is, becoming the house captain or the vice captain and making my house glorious and winning the house cup. For those of you all who do not know me, I am the cricket captain for the inter-house cricket team of the Red House, and I am extremely dedicated towards my team, and I wish to do the same for the Red House too. I have taken part in various other inter-house activities such as football and badminton. I assure you I will leave no stone unturned, and I will try my level best to make our house glorious and winning the house cup. Thank you, and may the best contestant win.
Hi everyone, for those of you who don't know me, I'm Aryavan Safadia, and I'm going to stand in front of you for the prestigious post of the next Red House Vice Captain. Who's a leader? A leader is a person who encourages, motivates, inspires people to reach the goal. And I can assure you that I'll do the same. Respected Father Swami, Ms. Montero, teachers, and my fellow Marians, today, I, Aryavan Safadia, ask for your precious votes as your next Red House Vice Captain. For my house and for my school, I've taken part in several events such as inter-house cricket, basketball, badminton, dramatics, debates, elocutions, and quizzes. I will encourage you, motivate you, inspire you, and help you to get the house cup. I don't want to make any fake promises which I may not fulfill, but I can assure you that you will not regret your decision of voting me as your next Red House Vice Captain. Thank you, and have a
You do not drown in the ocean until you stop swimming. And trust me guys, I will not stop swimming. A very good morning to one and all. I, Rehan Choza, a proud Red House Marian, stand before you, contesting for the post of Red House Games Captain. Now there are three things each and every person should know before they cast their vote. 1. What has this person done for the house? 2. Why is this person standing for the post? And 3. What distinguishes him from all the other candidates standing? I'm simply going to answer each and every question. What have I done for the house? Guys, I've done almost every event possible. Be it dramatics, choir, basketball, football, indoor games, cricket, march past. I've participated in most of the events. However, there were a few events I did not take part in. But just because I wasn't participating, doesn't mean I wasn't there. I was there after school, cheering, screaming my lungs out and supporting the house. Helping the house in every single way I could. Because that is what a games captain is. And that is what I have done. A games captain is there for the house when the house needs him. I was there for the house when the house needed me. I'm doing this because I love my house. I love my house and I need your help to win this post. I want to lead this house along with the house captain and make sure we all together rise to victory. So vote for me, Rehan Choza, as your next Red House Games captain, and I'm sure you will not regret it because I am dedicated and I work towards the house. That is what distinguishes me from the rest. So vote for me, Rehan Choza, as your next Red House Games captain, and I will not stop swimming. Thank you and go Red!
Fellow Red House Marians, I, Teer Vasarya, starting for the prestigious post of Red House Games Captain, hereby appeal to you to vote for me as the next Red House Games Captain. I have contributed to the house by taking part in several inter-house events like basketball, football, cricket, badminton, chess and carom. I am privileged to be a part of the Red House and contribute towards its development. I am grateful to my teachers for understanding my capabilities and allowing me to stand for the honorable post. I will give my 100% to the house. Therefore, I ensure that I will uphold my duties and responsibilities and make our house thrive and reach the peak of glory. Thank you.
Talent wins games, but teamwork and intelligence wins championships. I am Ashwin Singh from the Red House, asking for your precious votes to be elected as your new Red House Games captain. I have contributed a lot towards my house in various sports such as football, basketball and carom, but that's not the point. The goal that I want to achieve is not only to lead my house towards victory, but the school as well. I want to further inspire you guys to achieve your goal. As once Tommy King said, the difference between the possible and impossible lies in a man's determination, and I have that determination in me to show you guys your 100%. So, let me be the light that guides you through the darkness to victory. And please vote for me as Anshweet Singh as your next game's captain, and I won't disappoint you. And to end with, let me the best man win.
Progress is impossible without change, because change remains to be the only constant. Good morning to our principal, Father Swami, Miss Montero, the teachers, and my fellow Marians. For those of y'all who don't know me, my name is Ishan Aswani and I am standing for the post of your next Red House Games captain. As mentioned earlier in the quote, I'll be speaking about one simple concept, change. This concept might sound boring in the start, but as said, it's the only constant, and bear with me. Is change the young inexperienced team of Delhi Capitals being at the top of the table the entire season? Is change the UFC legend Conor McGregor getting knocked out by Dustin Poirier? Or is change the football club Barcelona losing to Bayern Munich 8-2 in the Champions League? According to me, change is a concept that is universally accepted. Captains change every year, promises change every year, but the purpose never does. I've contributed at various sports that include football, cricket and badminton. I've also been a part of the Interhouse Dramatics. Truthfully, achievements don't define me, but they bring me experience and change me in general. Lastly, the Red House winning the House Cup is the change I'd like to bring. Oh sorry, that remains a constant and something that's never gonna change. Thank you.